Da 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 da. What are these people doing? There are people everywhere. Humans have populated the earth. Look at this human. He's populating. Excuse me, sir, are you populating? Ooh, a lot of people. There's a lot of people. A lot of people. A lot of people. Da da da. This person is still following me. Hey, lady. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? We all run the stop signs. Pedestrians, bicycles, cars. We all do it. Don't ya? Da 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 da. That's a good idea. Oh, he didn't pick up the poop. Hello, mister. Let your dog poop and don't pick it up. Well, what's wrong with poop? Nothing inherently is wrong with poop. However, when you get a lot of it, in fact, too much of it, then it becomes quite problematic. But why do you care? It's not your dog or your yard or your poop. No, but it's a cumulative effect, you see. If he lets his dog poop, then everybody will let their dog poop. And then it will become highly problematic for the poop structures. Ooh, you gotta watch out. There's a lot of these vehicular murderers. It is too cold and I'm not warming up yet. I'm warming up a little bit, but it's still cold. Good thing it's a nice day and it is not raining. Dead end. Do you live on a street that says dead end? Well, they're all dead ends, aren't they? What's the name of this one? Babette. Babette. Why do they not say the last T and the last E? What is the purpose of having letters if you don't say them? I don't know, but I don't like it. Rosie Sir. Rosie Kerr. Rosie. Well, that's a good one. Well, you have a problem with that? Yes, I do. What's the Y there for? That's a consonant. It should be a vowel. Like Rosie. It should be an I or an E or however you want to say it. If it's Latin, I would say it's an I. Why do we need the Y? Well, sometimes a Y. No, never Y, never Y. There's no need for a Y if you have an I. Well, it's a customary thing. Who cares? It causes problems with printing presses and computers and fonts and communication and everything that humans want to do with each other, including fornication. Oh, well, that took a turn, didn't it? Yes, it did. Yes, it did. All right, let's calm down, everybody. Let's just see what else we're doing out here in the road. There's no one out. It's a Sunday, isn't it? Hello? Where is everybody? Hello? Oh, here's someone. Hello. Let's see. No, I don't see anybody. It's like a zombie movie. There's no one there. And no one stole anything. There's stuff in the garage. Speaking of garage, why is it two different sounds for the same letter? What do you mean? G, G, there's two G's. Why don't we have the same sound both times? I'm done with this. I'm turning around, you're driving me crazy. You can't get away from me by turning around. We are one and the same. Yes, that's true. Voices aren't even that different. And in fact, we're fluctuating back and forth between some kind of British accent and not. I don't know why. But that's the way it is today. Wait, what is this noise? It's a siren. Oh my lord. It's Godzilla's little cousin, Suzuki. Was that his name, Suzuki, the little cousin? No, it's Terrence. I told you several times before, it's Terrence. Look, he's a human. What's this human doing? There's cones around it. This human is here all by itself. It's the first one we've seen. Look at this. Spectrum. Oh, there he is. He's gonna go connect the internet. He's going to connect the internet. He's following me. He's following me. We've got to get away. Oh, okay. No, he's not following me. Never mind. Whew, that was a close one. All right, well, what else we got? We're back, coming back to Rosie Kerr. Kerr. Rosie Kerr. We have so many letters on the Babette one. Why can't they just write out circle? Look at this, Babette. There's enough letters for Rosie Circle. It's just there's the dead end again. Dead end, look at that. Oh, humans, look at that, humans. There are humans. They sneak up on you. They're worse than zombies. Zombies aren't bad for the environment. Environment. Do you say the N in environment? Environment? Environment. There's another useless letter, and that's in English. That's not even in any other language that you could blame. Environment. How do you say it? I don't care anymore. You're driving me crazy with this. How do you say it? You know, this light's never going to change for you because you're a bicycle. So we're just going to, here's a little mark on the road. Let's see if we can trip it. We're in the road on the markings for the cars. Maybe a car will show up, maybe not. I will give it 1 minute. And then I'm running this bastard of a light that won't let me through. It's such a scum of the lucent. Ooh, look at that bicycle guy. He's just rolling along with no hands and no helmet. Isn't he special and cool? Well, maybe this is not going to work. It's not going to work. Damn it. I'm on the sensor. Why can I not go? Hello? I'm trying to go left. Hello? No, it doesn't. It's not going to work. We're just going to have to go for it. We're just going to have to do it. It's not going to change. Look at this guy. Hello? We are riding here. So I'm just going to fixate on bees for the rest of this trip. No, please don't. It's going to be boring as hell. What kind of letter is H anyway? You don't say the H all the time. You just say hell. It's barely aspirated. It's aspirated like a vowel. That guy is talking, that little thing, that little human was talking to the bigger one. That's so weird. Why are humans so weird? I don't know. And wait, what is this? There's a car on the right side going left. Well, that's odd. Let's see what this person is doing. What is that going, what's going on over there? Well, okay, that's fine. We're just going to keep going and nobody's acting like I'm weird. I'm just talking up by myself on a bicycle. There's nothing wrong with that. It's just a normal Sunday afternoon, bicycling on every Wednesday evening. Wait, it's not Wednesday. Well, what do you do on Sunday? Sunday I go, well, no, that's not it, that's Thursday. Well, what do you do on Sunday? Oh, I suppose I'll be lazing on a Sunday afternoon. Well, you're not lazing, you're riding a bicycle. Look at this person, they're running away from a criminal. Please, run away quickly so the criminal does not catch you. She's getting to safety on the other side of the creek. All is well. Okay, that's good for that. Now we took care of all the humans. I think this concludes our day in sunny Southern California in the winter. This is a winter ride, by the way. I'm wearing shorts and a short sleeve shirt and no mask because it's not cold. Or the sun is not too bad because I'm only out for a bit. And look at this vehicle here. This has been here since the 1979s. The 1979s, it's been there. And here's a horse. You see this horse on the, this is a horse right here. They call that a horse. I don't know if you know. Boy, I hope this is catching something, this audio video extravaganza. So thank you all for joining us and good night to you all. That is it. That is it for today.